Miles? Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Janet Carter. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and you're, a guy that needed help with them?
Oh! Wow! I'm a, big fan! I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Band? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Get out of there!
We need more people!
Why are there always more of them than there are of me?
We'll end you!
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone included a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along!
Yeah. And by then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep him here, no problem.
You should pay for that!
So, this may be off topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we.
Oh, if you ever need someone who can make a speech, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit.
Shouldn't be too heavy. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move? Oh!
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
I never want to see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape.